Let's talk about wild turkeys. We hear about them a lot during Thanksgiving, but they're actually a pretty fascinating animal. I'm Thomas Bussey, a fifth grade teacher in Georgia, and I love understanding how the world works. So let's dive into some turkey facts. Wild turkeys are birds, and all birds fly, right? Well, that's actually not true. Some birds, like penguins and emus, actually can't fly. But lucky for turkeys, they can fly. And they can fly pretty fast at that. Some wild turkeys can reach up to 60 miles per hour in the air. That's faster than most horses. They'll often fly up into trees to sleep at night. There are different names for female and male turkeys. Can you guess one of them? I'll give you a hint. Male turkeys are called gobblers or toms, and females are called hens. You might have guessed this, but the males were named after the sound that they make. Another cool fact about turkeys is that they have amazing eyesight. They can see 3 times better than a human. Plus, their long necks allow them a great view, about 270 degrees. Here's one more fun one. Male turkeys have beards, like this one, that get longer as they get older. And while it's usually the male that has the beard, sometimes female turkeys can grow them too. I hope this video gave you a little bit of fun insight on turkeys. They're more than just a Thanksgiving bird.